Adrien's the real deal, and bottom line, I watched his whole career. I got a picture of me and him and Marcus in the house doing nothing, just a clean, just an innocent little champ. I mean, but now he got to do what you got to do. When you become champ, you got to do what you got to do. Now he's a world champion again. He's going to be a world champion for a long time. He's going to get some more champions. He'll get them all. He'll fight the biggest.
I hear they want me to fight Pacquiao next.
Make some noise.
Oh.
What happens if you fight Manny?
You fight Manny.
Which way you got to go? Michael Crowns actually called me.
Personally?
Yeah. We waiting to hear from him.
So the rumors are true then, AB?
I don't know.
Would you go to the Philippines and fight him, or would it have to be here?
Hell nah. Shit, I got a name too.
You're right.
And if you ask me, our name is damn near at the same level after he been.
So what the feeling is?
You already know that. Who that is?
It's Cowboy.
Who that? Okay.
Break down the Broner Pacquiao fight before it happened. How would that go?
I love fighting southpaws, man. You know, just check my record.
Have you ever met Manny before?
He's a great guy. You know, and it'll be a hell of a fight. You know, a young rising star against an elite Hall of Famer on his way out, you know?
So that would mean a lot to you to get him to be the last fight that he gets, because he's supposed to retire in April. Would that mean a lot to you to get that opportunity to fight?
Can't wait to send him home, back to the Philippines, to go be governor.
Do you still have it if you're not surprised?
You can't put it past nobody. This is boxing. It only takes one shot.
What does that mean when Adrien Broner says something negative or positive that the whole world hangs on every word? Oh, there's beef. There's no... How do you like that?
I mean, it's okay, man. It's not about how I like it. It's about how you handle it, and I handle it right. As long as I got good people around me like Sam Watson, Al Heyman, you know, my crew, Fogel, G2 times, 6'4", you know, I'll be okay.
Talk to me about Al Heyman, because I always ask... People that don't work with him always have something bad to say. People that work with him always have good things to say.
People say bad things about them until they really get to meet them. That's just like me. You guys probably thought bad things about me until you really met me.
But did you owe a lot to him, to Al Heyman?
Of course. I mean, you know, not only did he change my life, but he changed a lot of people around me in my life also. And, you know, he's a blessing in my life, and I'm just happy. I'm just happy I'm on Al Heyman team.
You went through a lot in 2015. What did you learn most from, what was the biggest lesson of that year?
Get the cameras out, because I'm going to tell the truth here. The most I've learned in 2015 is stop bullshitting and stop taking shortcuts. And it's one fight that I can really say I took a shortcut, because I knew that I was better, you know, and that was the Sean Porter fight. And, you know, I tip my hat to Sean Porter. He was ready and he beat me on that day. But, you know, I took the fight like, and I lost. They better be getting A's and B's, or they ain't getting toys.
All right, thanks, AB. Message to your fans if they're watching.
Keep following me. I'm still the same, AB. I'm just much wiser, a little bit smarter, and making more better decisions. Other than that.
Oh, Tank, tell me about his knockout. Did you see it?
I didn't see it.
He caught the guy with a nice uppercut.
But Tank can fight. Tank's a hell of a fighter. You know, and like I said before, I respect any fighter in TMT, and I hope they can go as far as Floyd did. You know, but at the end of the day, you know, I really respect Tank. Chris Pearson, even after the loss. Jen Leon Love, Memphis, Badu Jack, and you know.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Secback.